the shot is there. When you take one extra step, now you go right into the heart of the defense.
We're underway in the third quarter. Martin took only two shots in the first half, hit them both 6 points.
Yeah, he has to have three more involved, I think.
Sexton gets fouled by Bridges. Cavaliers did not score for the final 4 minutes and 46 seconds of the second quarter. Good sign of UIC that they trailed by only four here entering this third quarter. Here's that drive by Collins.
Sexton's got a good angle to the basket. It gets inside, draws a foul, two shots. But they got a little out of sync. They did the same thing in the Laker game. They have to start overcoming that, ending the quarters like that.
Head to the field house next week to see the Cavs take on Damian Lillard and the Portland Trail Blazers. That's Wednesday. A 7 o'clock tip. Free seats are still available at Cavs.com/tickets. A home game, finally.
Yes.
But only one.
But only one. Then back out again.
Get your tickets at Cavs.com. Chris Paul. Ball through the basket. He draws the foul. Putting a bow on that last thought, AC. The response of this team has been terrific, really. For the first six-plus games, there are the peaks and valleys, particularly that come with a young team as Paul's driving. Went into Darius Garland, and he draws the foul. But you see the compete level, togetherness, the attention to detail. You know, this team has the first free throw, but Paul is good. I think you'd have to say you like the response of this team so far here in this young season under some certainly trying circumstances with this early road trip.
Oh, yeah, and they're playing against top-notch teams that have made the playoffs. So this is a situation where it's a learning experience for them, but you got to learn on the job.
Another Cavalier turnover. Ball waits for the trailer. There he is. Ball is peeking over his left shoulder, just waiting for Ayton to fill the lane as Ayton has given the Suns a 54-48 lead.
You got to take care of the basketball. It's a precious commodity. You can't be careless with it.
Mobley. Ayton tracks it down. Ayton has a double-double, 13 points, 10 rebounds now. The crowd behind the back. Bridges is there. Bridges looks to go baseline. Finds Booker. Stop to that.
And this is what they've been trying to do. The Suns have been trying to get into some kind of a rhythm. They're starting to find it now. The Cavs got to step up.
This came off a Cavalier turnover as Ayton scored down the lane and then Booker from the corner. The Suns have taken an 8-point lead.